forward with a short stance. So the contact of the feet on the floor becomes very important to keep the balance and even the control of the body during the kicks.
Performing well. You can see the line on the mats, and you can use that as a kind of grid to compare the stances and the positions of the feet in relation to the 1 meter squares on the tatami. Transitional movements are